subband coding. The integers from the RNS block are split into different levels of decomposition based on subband coding. Subband coding is implemented using integer wavelet lifting scheme. It is shown in that, a judicious choice of filter banks could result into an integer transform despite the fact that, wavelet transform is an approximation process. A four-tap Dobzhy's polyphase matrix, which results into integer transforms, is given as follows. Where h and g are filter coefficients with suffix e and o denoting even and odd coefficients. The factorization of the polyphase matrix is as follows. 2. Forms the basis of integer-to-integer wavelet transform which in effect is progressive transmission. The factored coefficients h1 equals minus 3, h2 equals 34, h3 equals 3 minus 24, h4 equals 3 plus 12, H5 equals 3 minus 12 are used to compute the approximate and detail sequences. In such transmission, the original data is split into two portions, namely approximate and detail sequences. The detail sequence is transmitted while the approximate sequence is further split into two halves. The process is repeated until the final data point. Using 2, the approximate, and then the detail, DN sequences could be computed as follows. Where n and dn are the approximation and detail sequences of wavelet coefficients of the nth sample. The subsequent transmissions are fed into the nonlinear convolutional coding block as depicted in for the first level kth detail and approximation sequences. The processing blocks, p's, shown in the figure depicts the computations of 3. Synopsis for the computation of the kth coefficients for the first and second levels of decomposition. The final decomposition level which comprises one data point will give one approximation coefficient and one detail coefficient. At the destination, the inverse wavelet transform is performed to obtain the successive approximation sequences. 3, is used to perform the inverse transform by reversing the operations for the forward transform and flipping signs. The process starts with the approximation and detail coefficients A0 and D0 respectively obtained at the final decomposition level of the forward transform. The first stage of the inverse transform is shown in the first stage of the inverse transform. The 2 symbol represents upsampling by 2, which means that zeros are inserted between samples while H2 and H3 are the filter coefficients used in 3.